What's going on, everybody? Burning Ernie here, again with another hot sauce review. Hope everybody's doing good. I'm doing good. With this whole YouTube thing I'm doing, I'm just trying to get used to being on camera, which I'm not really a fan of, but you know what? Hey, I'm getting used to it. Getting there. but with that said, here's a review I'm doing today of this Marie Sharp's green habanero pepper sauce. There's quite a bit of story in the back. It's kind of cool. I suppose I should read it. We'll go right here. Okay. It says, Marie Sharp's habanero pepper sauce is the finest product of its kind. This unique cactus-based blend achieves the perfect balance between flavor and heat. Nestled in the foothills of the Mayan mountains, Marie Sharp's factory still creates products the old-fashioned way, using the finest vegetables and the finest ingredients. Her secret homemade recipe utilizes the potent green habanero pepper produced in the fertile paradise of Belize. Her green habanero is considered to be one of the hottest peppers known to man, which that's up for debate. Obviously, there's a reaper and pre-mortality, but, you know, to each his own. Marie has spent many years cultivating an habanero worthy of her recipe. She has succeeded. And here you go. There's the sauce. Let's go. It's a loose sauce. It is a loose sauce. You see? All the good chunkies in there. The seeds. Well, let's get to the ingredients before I try this, okay? The ingredients are Nepal, N-O-P-A-L, Nepal, okay. There's that. And then there's, sorry about that. Nepal, N-O-P-A-L, onions, green habanero pepper, vinegar, lime juice, salt, and garlic. Very simple. Very simple ingredients. Okay, so let's get into this. Let's go. There you go. A spoon. Which I don't have my tasting spoon. Chase the heat one, but boom, the pour. Okay, we're good. All right, here goes. This is a Burning Ernie here. And as always, let's burn. Very good sauce. I like the, when you taste it, you get the chunks. I'm assuming it's the onion or the habanero. I don't know. I'm still confused what Nepal is, but what is that? Like, I don't know. Maybe you guys can help me with that. Comment down there. That is. Maybe I'll just Google it after the video, but, yeah, it's good. What would I have it on? Really? Sorry for that again. Had a cat in my video. What would I have this on? You know, the regs, like, Burritos, tacos, I like enchiladas, definitely. You know, the green enchiladas, that would be good. What else? I was actually thinking about like, yeah, putting some soup. That would be good. But mainly, I would say mainly Mexican food. That would be where this would, you know, really rock the Mexican food. You know, he makes some enchiladas and just sprinkle it on there. I'll be good. Good times. So with that said, Burning Urn here, telling you guys to stay burning and stay safe, and hope you guys had a nice 4th of July. So with that said, take care.